She was joined in this nightly watch by her forest friends, White Rabbit, Ruff, and Tumble Raccoon, who would often peek in the window of Baby Bear's bedroom to see that Baby Bear was safely in bed for the night. Baby Bear snuggled down under the bed covers. He rubbed his little feet together to warm them.
Good night. Silly Papa, don't let the
pingers
bite, Silly Willy. Day is done, little one. Close my eyes now, sweet dreaming. Every star is a light watching over me tonight.
Then, right in his room, he heard an eek. And a
think of the savings on animation.
And a squeak.
What was that?
Baby Bear skedaddled out of bed, down the hall, and into bed with it.
Doing here?
Well, I'm scared.
Oh, that's nothing. Well, that's nothing to be frightened of. Now, go to sleep or you wake up
Mama Luigi.
They both snuggled down under the covers and rubbed their little feet together to warm them.
Good night, big brother.
Good night, little one.
Then they shut their eyes to go to sleep, and all was quiet for a while. Then...
with the biggest brave brother bear.
Oh, it's you. We heard
the bagel.
Why, there's nothing to be frightened of. Now let's go to sleep too, so we don't wake them up.
Okay.
You're very brave.
Mm-hmm.
So all three bear brothers snuggled down under the covers. They rubbed their little feet together to warm them. Then Baby Bear and Big Brother Bear and Biggest Brave Brother Bear shut their eyes to go to sleep.
Oh, your feet are cold.
Oh, tired.
Everything was dark and quiet again. And then way down under the floor came a... Get daddled out of bed. Into bed with their mama and papa.
Oh my!
What was that?
Mama and Papa Bear lifted the bed covers to find the three little bears huddled together deep down under the covers near their feet.
Whatever is the matter?
Besides, this bed is too full.
Oh!